Amid rising tensions, South Korea has warned North Korea that any nuclear attack would result in the end of the regime led by Kim Jong Un. The warning came after Pyongyang threatened nuclear retaliation for the increasing presence of US military on the peninsula. North Korea claims the legal requirements for using its nuclear weapon have been met by the arrival of a nuclear-capable US submarine and other strategic assets in waters of the Korean Peninsula. Prime Minister Narendra Modi distributed more than 70,000 appointment letters to newly inducted recruits via video conferencing. Modi, while addressing the appointees on the occasion, said, "During the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, when the country is working on the path of development, it is a great honor to get the opportunity to work as a government employee." Lashing out at the previous government, PM Modi said, "During their rule, the banking sector witnessed massive destruction." The United States has commissioned a warship in Australia's Sydney. It is the first time a US Navy ship has been commissioned in the foreign port as the two close allies strengthen their military ties in response to China's growing regional reach. The Independence-class littoral combat ship, named after a Royal Australian Navy cruiser, sunk in 1942 while assisting the US Navy in the Guadalcanal landings, was commissioned at a ceremony at an Australian naval base in Sydney Harbour. Monsoon rains have wreaked havoc in several states, including Maharashtra, Gujarat, Odisha, and Uttarakhand. The India Meteorological Department has warned of more heavy rains in parts of these states. Meanwhile, in Delhi, life has once again come to a standstill as water level of the river Yamuna is inching closer to the danger mark. Hundreds of people affected by the floods were seen taking shelter in relief camps near Signature Bridge. The search and rescue operation in Raigad district of Maharashtra, where a massive landslide took place, is still continuing for the third day as 86 villagers are yet to be found. The landslide in the tribal village located on a hillside in Kalapur district, which is about 80 kilometers from Mumbai, occurred on Wednesday evening. The death toll till Thursday evening was 16, which went up to 22 on Friday as 6 more bodies were recovered.